Hey familia, my name is Benjamin, and welcome to Brother Earth. So in today's video, we're going to talk to you about my collection of wrestling action figures, some accessories that I have with that, and Funko Pops. Also in this video, I'm going to do an unboxing of something that I received last week that I've been itching to open in front of you guys, so we're going to get that done today as well. So a little bit of backstory, my brother Diego Earth was actually the first person to introduce me to wrestling a long, long time ago when I was a kid. And he had a bunch of action figures. He gave those action figures to me when he moved out. So I just had a bunch. And it was my foot in the door to learning about different wrestlers like Owen Hart. There was Rowdy Roddy Piper. And then even Hunter Hearst Helmsley, who I found out later was Triple H. So he was still on TV, just dropped those names, put them together. So I, of course, started collecting my own with that, started getting some friends that they collected wrestling action figures too, so we would play with them together, and it was a lot of fun, but like every child did after 2009, I just stopped watching wrestling, so sorry CM Punk, you just weren't that cool. As soon as Diego and I moved in together, we got back into it, we watched a WrestleMania, we figured, hey, for old time's sake, let's check it out, see how it is. So we saw that, and we didn't really watch too much wrestling until that next January. We saw Asuka and Shinsuke Nakamura both win the Royal Rumble that year. So we were hooked at that point, and that's when we started watching wrestling again. From there, of course, we became some of the world's biggest marks, and here we are. So I have some really awesome coworkers, and they definitely saw my obsession for wrestling. And they knew that any present that they were going to give me, any birthdays, holidays, whatever, something wrestling related is what you got to get them. So the first one that we're going to talk about is, it's pretty awesome. I have this wrestling ring. I just got this back this week. And when I say got this back, because we were supposed to be away from the office for about a month, and I just left it there. But it wasn't a month. And it's been over a year, so I actually just got it this week, and I have my wrestling ring again, so my friend Valerie got that for me for my birthday, and it was always right above my desk. I would always put my action figures on it. It was super awesome, so I'm super happy to have that back. So getting back into wrestling, I really, really got into Finn Balor. Dude's awesome. He's an Irish demon. So the Prince definitely was one of the first wrestlers that I just really liked right away, and honestly, he's one of my favorite wrestlers, even though he's in WWE. No, I'm in WWE. But yeah, so I started by getting a Finn Balor action figure. So it's the Demon Finn Balor. He has all the little crazy stuff on him. And then Shawn Michaels is my favorite wrestler of all time. So that was the next one. But unfortunately with Shawn, I had it right above my desk in the office, and it just, the position that I had the wrestler, he just fell, and foot broke off. So there's Shawn. And then my coworker gave me two that he had his kid, that he just didn't have any use for. So he gave them to me so I could have there in the office as well. So the first one is the King himself, Booker T. And the next one was Eddie Guerrero, Mr. Latino Heat himself. So that was pretty awesome. So I have all four of those, just got them back along with my wrestling ring. So I'm super excited. And yeah, so from there, my brother had a birthday and I didn't know what to get him. So I figured, hey, Bret Hart's his favorite wrestler of all time. So I got this really awesome Bret Hart action figure. It has, you can change his arms out, you can change his head with the shades, you can put the jacket on, make him look just like Bret Hart right before a match, or make him look like Bret Hart when he's actually in a match doing a sharpshooter. I had Shawn, but he was broken, and that was really crappy. And of course, they were in the office, so at the beginning of this whole stuff, my ex-girlfriend got me this Shawn Michaels action figure. So her and Diego got together, they figured out exactly which is the perfect one. So I got the Shawn Michaels. It's a lot like the Bret Hart one where you see his entrance and you see him in the middle of a match. So that's all awesome. But yeah, so those are the figures that I currently have. I definitely need to get more. Those AEW and Rival, they're coming in so quick that it's hard to keep up. So I'm just going to get whichever ones that I like. That leads us into Funko Pops. So back in the office during one of the winter little holiday, you know, you draw names and stuff, my supervisor, team lead Jamal, got me this Finn Balor Funko Pop. This was my first Funko Pop, and it was pretty awesome. It's regular Finn Balor, and then I had Demon Finn in the wrestling figure format, so it was awesome to get that. And that's what kind of got me into getting these Funkos. So me and Diego got together, we went to the mall, we got this Million Dollar Man Ted DiBiase action figure. So the Million Dollar Man, he's awesome. If you've never watched him, he is one of the best bad guys in wrestling ever. Million Dollar Man. And then we got these Young Bucks pops. So this is back when they were in New Japan Pro Wrestling. The Young Bucks, Matt and Nick Jackson. So these are awesome. I was super excited to get these. We had them for a deal at Hot Topic, so that was super cool. And then we have this next one, which I made another video in a different channel about. But basically, long story short, I had a Royal Rumble pick'em with my fraternity brothers. And we got this, you know, we got a few prizes going for first, second, and third. I got first place, and one of my prizes was this Ric Flair Funko Pop. So it's super awesome, diamond collection. I love Ric Flair. He's one of my favorite wrestlers of all time. Now, I told you guys earlier in the video that we're gonna unbox something that I'm super excited about. So I'm gonna show you guys that right now, and then we'll talk about it together. So I'm gonna show you guys that right now, and then we'll look at it. So I'm gonna show that to you guys right now, and we'll go from there. That's right, an Eddie Guerrero Funko Pop. Man, I love Eddie Guerrero since I was a little kid. I remember the day that he passed away, my brother actually called me after a guitar lesson and broke the news to me. And man, that was hard. That was like my first loss, Eddie Guerrero. So I've always loved him as a wrestler, and I have an action figure of him now, and I got the brand new Funko. So I got that it came out on the 12th, I received it on the 13th, and whenever you guys are watching this video, you're seeing me open it up. So this is definitely going to have a special place on my shelf when I figure out where to put it, and I'm super excited about it. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching and seeing all these different things that I have. And with that, if you guys think that there's a different action figure, different Funko that I should have in my collection that you have or that you would like, just put something down in the comment. We'll talk about it. We'll talk about different Funkos or wrestling action figures. Have a good time. Be sure to like this video if you liked it. Give us a subscribe, hit that notification bell, and we actually have a Facebook now and an Instagram. So the Facebook is simply Brother Earth 824, I believe, at Brother Earth 824, or just Brother Earth. And then on Instagram, we are Brother Earth 8, at Brother Earth 8. So go give us some love over there. Give us some love over here. We really appreciate everything that you guys have done. You've given us a lot of views. You've given us a lot of subscribes so far. So I can't wait to see where we can take this. Hey, Brother Earth.
Thank you.